recording. All right. Let me take a minute to talk to the opposite sex, right? Talk to you. I want to make something clear, man, because I'm not the type of dude.
What's up, we the Kings of Kush. It's your boy Polo.
Slim Green, you already know we at Numo's. Before the show, we're finna get it in real quick, you know what I'm saying? Get our sip on, get our smoke on. You already know how we do.
Yeah.
All the way from Seattle to motherfucking New York to Atlanta to LA to all that, nigga. You already know what's happening.
What's up, New York, nigga?
Keep it pushing. You already know what time it is. My boy CTS make all our beats official like a referee with a motherfucking whistle.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some motherfucking noise one time for the Kings of Kush. Yeah.
stage, new mode.
What time it is, man? Kings of motherfucking Kush.
Kings of motherfucking Kush.
Just killed it.
Was handing, nigga. We next to take over Seattle, 206. Was handing.
This is how I feel while his presence is unreal. Way before record deals was sealed. Real to steal. Non-pain is play skill. That'll leave us feeling ill. With all my hammer flow, you don't even need a drill. Pack my family up. Gotta roll. Andy up. Gotta go. Every show. For flow. Getting dough. Zipping mode. Everybody got these days. How typical. Different from the land. Based in critical. When they say we nice, you probably take that literal. Paint a picture in your head. My flow so visual. Took it from its rawness. Infected to the flawless. Lifestyle's lawless. She on the bus. Rawless. We can force forward. That's a boy that's falling. The one can't fall in the crowd. Yes, y'all. Haters don't wanna see me close. The CEO. Won't stop till my entourage the HBO.
How many of y'all know about Kung Fu Grip?
I can barely watch. You really stand in my best feeling. I'm stepping to the very top. Tip on shoulder size, support trees. Mom on the king dreams. I'm on the royalty in the boy this world.
How y'all feeling? New moms?
Yeah. Yeah.
He goes by the name of DJ Fat Boy. He's from Portland, Oregon. Please make him feel welcome, Seattle. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, straight out of fucking Portland, make some motherfucking noise for Kool Nuts.
Hey, Fat Boy, say hi, lady, turn this shit up, guns up. Let's go. Check, turn it up. I'm really on some legend rap shit. Hall of Fame claim that can take a man's win. Cause the pain, man, they're scared of this bitch.
March 2nd, I'm putting out my new album. It's called Perspective. Y'all ready for scribes? Yeah. Numos, it is my guy's fucking birthday. Please make him feel welcome. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, scribes. Seattle, Washington. I'm ready to kick it. I got something to hear. You guys, come on, come on.
motherfucking monster. Say I'm a motherfucking monster.
It's messy.
So let me hear you make some goddamn noise. The burden is dramatic. Your markers are for the fabric. My intricate and automatic. Lovers holding it down. Fuck the music that I can spat up in the stereo static. We're beating my systematic. That's the soul of the grain. You fuck the fame. And the sick effect on the brain. Remain receptive. I gain perspective and change. You check your lessons. I progress from rap with a message. The rapper that I promote and remain at your second guess.
What do you know about Keith Sweat? You know, I know a lot of dudes like to hit on R&B because it's kind of soft. But I'm just saying though, man, you lying if you don't like this shit right now.
Perspective.